Alright guys, I'm going to go 80% again, but glitchless. See how we do this time.
それはシーカーストーン。長き眠りから覚めたあなた。
All right. Let's hope I don't screw up quite as much this time. This time, I'm not actually sure if French, Dutch, or Russian is the fastest. They're all significantly faster than English, though.
あなたはこのハイラルを再び照らす光。今こそ旅立つ時です。
Six of the first 10 minutes of gameplay is cutscenes. Welcome. trying to beat the game as fast as possible with no glitches. I don't know if you've watched speedruns before. Oh, pretty sure I have a fly on me. So, first shrine is Magnesis, then we run over to the bomb shrine, then we teleport and go to Cryonis, and then shield surf over to Stasis. I've taken so much damage. I need to do that. Normally I would fall down there and take a little fall damage. So here's the first shrine. Not too bad. So far, but Cryonis and Stasis are when I usually screw up first. Did, but I'll take it. Skip this until the words have gone away and zooming out. Saves on cutscene timing. Our load screen is actually faster that way. Oh, dang it. Did not want to place the stamp, thank you.
Huh?
really cool how they added like butterflies and birds and stuff into the game. Greatest, but we made it. Improvements in a row. Alright. If I do improve stasis, you gotta give me some hype in the chat. dying. Come in at a good time. Maybe get a TV on. Play your best on Great Plateau. Just gotta not screw this up. Could have just said, meet me at the Temple of Time, dude. Take fall damage that time. That was nice. Oh, okay, now we know that the shield gets too broken by that point. Hype. Wow, that's like a minute and a half faster than my PB. Why I get a stamina vessel when doing Glitchless, so you end up needing to run a lot more, and stamina matters more. I haven't timed it out, but I think it actually is faster getting that. here. And get these 10 arrows, and then we're off to Hyrule Castle. So my PB here might technically not include getting these 10 arrows and getting the stamina vessel, so I think it's still possible to get 6.5 minutes though. Still pretty slow. Do not like to obey, especially the wild one. Hey, welcome to stream. Straight to the castle. We gotta go past all these guardians, so hopefully they won't kill me. And so we're getting into the fire pose. Oh, do that. Shoot. I guess we're gonna abandon the horse? Oh my gosh, that was really scary. Done better. Shoot. Everywhere. Okay, I survived even though I managed to hit like every guardian. So that was awesome. Lost 22 seconds, but we're still doing good. For the hype. Okay, we're gonna save here because we need at least one banana in this box. Hey, thanks for the good luck, guys. So this current pace, 1 hour and 5, but I think I can beat that a little bit. There we go. Perfect, 10 arrows. could have done better. I was just reminded of the episode 7 quote where they say that was lucky. Pick up these fruits still because I'm a noob. Out. food, but now I can see. Yeah, we got time. Pretty good. Watching, can you give me some hype? This is potentially my PB. Damn. Did it. Though new PB, definitely screw up Calamity. Thanks for watching, guys, and thanks for the good luck. Thank you. Alright. I'm gonna sign off. GG, guys. See you next time. Oh, if you want to see some other cool, streamers, Outer Earth is awesome. Pikastroff, and a couple other great ones. So, yeah, you should check them out. Maybe next time I'll send out a raid, but for now I'm setting off.